I'm sorry, Paul. I think there's no turning back. I don't want to wake up.